are great, yes, you are Holy One. Walked upon the sea, raised the dead. Reign in majesty, mighty God. Everything written about you is great. You are great, yes, you are Holy One.
Testimonies are abound that late Mama Obakpanin Grace Osai, also known as Akwabima, was not just a caring mother to her children, but a virtuous woman worthy of emulation. Born on July 5, 1912, to the late Okpanin Osai Kwaduo of the Kintampo, Bronx, Ahafo region, Mena Akwa, who traded at the then USA as a passbook bearer, a burial and thanksgiving service held at Bethany Methodist Church, Accra, Ghana, where dignitaries in their numbers, including the First Lady of Ghana, Rebecca Akufo-Addo, First Female Chief of Staff, Akosua Frema Osai Okpare, former Minister of Youth and Sports, Elvis Afreye Ankara, were among guests who joined the Osai family to celebrate the life of their matriarch.
Walked upon the sea, raised her dead. Your reign in majesty, mighty God. Everything written about you is great. You are great.
You are great.
You are great.
You are great.
You are great.
You are great.
Oh yeah.
You are great.
Say you are great.
You are great.
Say you are great.
You are great.
Everything, yeah.
Merciful God, you have made us all and given your Son Jesus Christ for our redemption. Thank you to our mother and our sister who believe in you and your name. We commend her to your perfect care, mercy, and wisdom, for in you alone we put our trust. Amen.
Thank you. we struggle. We endure life. And certain times, the end becomes very bitter. So I agree with this man, David. No, let me know my end. What would my end be? The kind of life that I'm living, the way that I'm going. What would be my end? Because I want to share with you the experience of what life was to David. Mom, you excel in many ways and we miss your company. But continue to feel your presence. You capture the true essence of our life on earth, which when discovered is to love and be loved. That is what we all seek, and that is what you experience in abundance.
From the church, Mama's remains were conveyed for a private family burial at the Getsemanse Memorial Garden, Shiashe, Accra, Ghana.
This life to himself, we commit her body to the earth from which it was made. So we say dust to dust, ashes to ashes, earth to earth.
The celebration climaxed with a reception at the Unique Event Center Trade Fair site in Accra, Ghana. Thank you.
Oh, my God.